our relationship to fitness is broken.
Don't look for perfection. Look for steady, gradual progress.
Look at what you're doing within the environment and try and make small changes within it rather than add too much to your day.
Don't do it because someone else is doing it. Do it because you want to do it.
It's something you can choose to do to really powerfully influence your mental health.
Movement is what our bodies are designed to do.